Around 4,000 years ago, people in Britain started living in a new way. Instead of spending all their time hunting and gathering, they began to set up farms. The early farmers chopped down trees so they could grow crops and vegetables. They kept cattle, sheep, and pigs. People began to settle down in one place and build permanent homes. The farms marked the start of New Age in Britain, the Neolithic period or New Stone Age. As well as setting up farms and permanent homes, they also built massive tombs and giant stone circles. Some of the monuments and homes they built can still be seen today. So let's get to know what were the first farms look like. By 3500 BC, people in many parts of Britain had set up farms. They made clearing in the forest and built group of houses surrounded by fields. The early farmers grew wheat and barley, which they ground into flour. Some farmers grew beans and peas. Others grew a plant called flax, which they made into linen for clothes. Neolithic farmers kept lot of animals. They had herd of wild cows that had been domesticated. The cattle provided beef as well as milk and cheese. Sheep and goats provided wool, milk and meat. Wild pigs were domesticated and kept in the woods nearby. Dogs helped on the farm too. They herded sheep and cattle and worked as watchdogs. Dogs were probably treated as family pets, like they are today. The early farmers still went hunting and gathered nuts and berries to eat, but they spent most of their time working on their farms. Here are the details about two basic tools used by the early farmers. Number 1. Polished stone axe. This Neolithic axe has a stone blade and a wooden handle. The polished stone blade was found at the Langdale in the Lake District. This was the site of an axe making quarry in Neolithic times. Originally, the blade would have been tied in place with strong leather strips. Neolithic axes were used for chopping down trees. They were also highly prized objects that showed the importance of their owner. Number 2. Wood and flint sickle. Neolithic farmers used a sickle to harvest their grain. A sickle was made from a bent piece of wood with a sharp flint at one end. This was a useful tool for cutting wheat in the field. The grain from the wheat was ground to produce flour. This was then used to make bread. So yeah, if we look at the base from which we start and the world of agriculture we are living in now is a great advancement. Now, farming is one of the important sectors worldwide and surely it will continue to grow. Hopefully, that serves us in a great way. See you in the next video.